The economic recovery officially began in 2009, but many people are waiting for their personal finances to gather momentum too. In 2014, existing home sales were up 20% from their 2008 low, and the U.S. Census Bureau reported that average new home prices hit record highs. But 16.9 million homeowners are still underwater on their mortgages, and homeownership is at its lowest rate since 1995. The S&P 500 gained more than 200% since its low on March 9, 2009, but the average 401k balance has gained roughly 67% since the market low in 2009. Certainly, the clock is ticking for some. Tomorrow and every day for the next 20 years or so, another 8,000 baby boomers will turn 65. One annual study found that less than 50% of them have put pen to paper and figured out how much retirement will cost. Will you be ready when it's your turn? Remember, you can't win if you've taken yourself out of the race. Get some momentum behind your personal recovery. Call today, and we can create a strategy to help get you on track.